dog and fish weigh their age, and it's called spots. The Raphael catfish is not endangered or threatened. The Raphael catfish is nocturnal and it's also called the chocolate catfish.
It's also called what?
The chocolate catfish.
Chocolate? Why do you think that?
Because it's brown.
Why don't you tell us about your poster?
These are three pictures.
What can you see on those? What do you see?
And did you say what those spikes were for?
Do you remember?
Feelers?
They're protection?
Oh, they're sharp. They can protect from predators. Maybe so. Maybe not. Okay. And maybe.